Opening an online store.
Dialogue B. Matthew is meeting with Cindy and Julie to discuss what they want the website for their online store to look like.
Thanks again for meeting with us, Matthew.
No problem. Let's get down to business.
I think we should talk about the general layout first.
Most of our customers are our age, so many of them are not exactly what you'd call computer experts.
That's no big deal. I can design a user interface that is super simple. We want to make sure it is easy for people to see your products and buy them.
One of the things I hate most about online shopping is dealing with shipping and hidden costs.
Yeah, we want the costs to be very clear.
That's going to be difficult. Most shipping is run by a third party, like UPS, FedEx, or the post office. Therefore, I won't have much control over shipping fees.
Okay. And we both know that we don't want to run the shipping ourselves. So I guess we're stuck with that.
Let's move on to the design and logo.
I think you're going to love the colors of the logo. It is going to really make your products pop out of the page.
I'm excited to see what you've got for us.